And it's just great. So, you know, I watch Sarah on television, and it's really hard for me to watch her because honestly, it's very boring. You know, that's very boring. But I watched her last night, and she lies so much. She lies so much. And she was saying last night, so many things. Donald Trump wants to see Japan get nuclear weapons. I never said that. Donald Trump wants to see Germany get nuclear weapons. He wants to see South Korea arm themselves again. I never even said close to that. Donald Trump loves North Korea. He loves the maniac that's running North Korea. Donald Trump is a friend of Putin. Well, actually, Putin did call me a genius, and he said I'm the future of the Republican Party. So, I will say he's off to a good start, right, Bob? And by the way, not a friend of Putin. I don't know Putin. I've never met Putin. I respect Putin. He's a strong leader, I can tell you that. Unlike what we have a pathetic leader.